Hey.
Hello?
Did you know that people died of cancer before cigarettes were invented?
Like, okay.
Happy birthday!
It's not my birthday yet.
Okay. Let me try again. Hello! Did you know your birthday is tomorrow?
It's not tomorrow.
When is her birthday? Are you trolling me or not?
My birthday's on Monday.
No, Monday's the name of the horse.
Okay.
So, hypothetically speaking, if you had cancer, but you didn't smoke cigarettes, would that imply that cigarettes don't cause cancer?
I think there's a lot of different ways for diseases or sicknesses to be had.
Are you aware that 99...
Why don't you know my birthday? Fillion, we've been friends for like a year.
I don't know your birthday because I don't know your favorite color.
You know, we called like yesterday.
So, did you know that 99% of people who breathe oxygen die? Therefore, oxygen probably kills people.
So, were you just saying random days of happy birthday in hopes that maybe you'd get it right because you don't know my birthday?
Happy birthday on Monday!
Oh, thanks, dude.
So did you know that cancer was invented in the 1890s and before that they smoked cigarettes? Therefore, cigarettes cause cancer causes cigarettes.
Okay? Are you alright today? You okay?
I got a lobotomy for free this morning. What do you think? Is it cute?
Feel a little bit of concern, but I mean, if you can still do a backflip, I guess you're okay, right?
I can do a backflip. Are you ready? You ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3. Happy birthday!
Thanks.
I have a gun.
Okay.
Okay. So like, if you were a tree, could I chop you down?
Are you okay? Are you trying to, is this your way of trying to flirt with people?
No, okay, I can ask you for it. I can ask you for it, are you ready? Okay. I'm gonna use my ultimate pickup line. I usually save this only for the hottest chicks, okay? Are you ready?
Okay.
Okay. All right. Where's my music? I need music records. Here, perfect. All right. Hey, Numi.
Hey.
I forgot my line.
Okay.
Give me a chance. Frick.
Have you seen her model?
Wait, did you have a new model?
Yeah.
Oh, that's sick.
Yeah, today's the start of my subathon birthday debut thingy. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I also told you that yesterday.
Yeah. No, I'm fumbling the bag. Give me one sec. No, I had it written down. Oh, perfect. Here it is. Numi. My love for you is like diarrhea. I just can't hold it in. I'm gonna become a tree. Oh, frick. Ow.
No, God, please, no.
I hope you're having a good day.
No.
Imagine being worse than Numi. She even let me finish my line, chat. I was still cooking, okay? You wouldn't get it, okay? At high levels, unironically being bad is what makes you good. Alright, chat. You guys wouldn't get it.
Whenever, Paul,
my power level is too high. Alright, you fumbled so hard, it's unreal. Dude, okay. Alright.